literally just staying across here. And this is where the temple is that wakes us up every morning at 4:45 with the prayers. But what an amazing place. We arrived on Sunday and this is now Wednesday. Tonight I'm going to be doing Facebook Live and I'm just taking a little wander. Love, love, love. Got my jacket for later on, the one I was chatting about. It's nice. I'm going to put that on at the beach and just wander around the beach for a little while. And then I don't know what we're doing tonight, but I've got my dress in my bag because, as I said in the video, it's easier, much easier. Okay, I'll see you guys soon. Pretty mesmerized by the size of these big buildings. It is so, I'll just join on this. Beautiful, oh, beautiful. I'm just heading down to the beach now, you see? This is where I'm going to sit, right here. I can't wait. Oh, just until I get ready. Oh, that's hot. Oh, what nice comfortable seats. That's lovely. Oh, it's so clean here, so beautiful and peaceful. I'm so happy I'm in Dubai.
That's nice.
Oh my, I'm so sure I'm going to have to do more than one vlog on Dubai because this is me just on the beach. And as you can see, it's so beautiful. I'm going to park my bum down somewhere and get a bit of colour and then maybe go for a nice cocktail if they sell them on the beach, because I've just been hearing that you can't get alcohol on some parts of the beach anyway. But I will make sure I get one, definitely. I need a drink after sunbathing, that's for sure. Isn't it beautiful? I'm sure I'm going to be back here, definitely. I'm just going over there now. Actually, I'm going to sit down, get a little rest, and then I'm going over there to Doubletree Hilton. Because that's where I'm going to be doing my Facebook Live tonight, and because of the time difference I really need to be doing that quite soon. I've got to do it by 5 o'clock and it's now 4:45, so I've got about half an hour, 40 minutes to sit and chill.
Got some dollars in my pocket and I really wanna spend them on you. Not the wealthiest, but all I make it all this better.
Do you not think sand makes you feel really tired? It's like doing a workout. I'm walking so hard into the sand. That's that all I've got to complain about is walking in the sand. I should be ashamed of myself, absolutely. Look at this. It's quite the place. The Hilton Double Trees, very cute. Wait, I'm going to show you this first. Yeah, I reckon I'll get used to this for a week. Definitely. Remember I did the video on Marbella and I said that it was my favourite place. Well, I'm actually thinking I may have changed my mind now. I think Dubai's on. Dubai is now my favourite place. It's just amazing what's not to like. Seriously, this is amazing. Love this hotel already.
No,
stunning, huh? Do you want in? Do you want out, John?
No.
No. Isn't it beautiful? I'm doing some vlogs.
I've been over twice in 12 years. Or three times maybe. The last time was more than 5 years ago.
Don't create some space for yourself.